What concerns do you have about Vice President Harris's ability to beat Donald Trump if she were at the top of the ticket?
Look, I wouldn't have picked Vice President Trump to be vice president, but I think she's not qualified to be president. So let's start there.